never left my tongue. I find unspoken thoughts to be detrimental to my health. Like venom in which I ignite, I wonder if I have dragons that will kill this inside. Taking that which is used to protect this pride and revolving it into an instrument of suicide, see, for me, words are my best friends and yet my worst enemies. Consoling me in my time of need, meanwhile scheming against me, see, silence is poisonous to me. It's cancerous to the cells that hold poetry, cracking its membrane and mutating its nuclei. I find that it is no longer in my pancreas but has reached my bloodstream, forcing my blood cells to engage in a fight that's subject to losing, and the only cure is speaking.
Go
and
in.
When vocal cords conspire against me, they're as good as extension cords and no electricity. Thus, making time passing irrelevant to me.
Yes.
Unspoken thoughts constructing monuments of nothing. Walking on eggshells, not to hurt those around me, so now I have developed the habit of hurting me. Speak. Half of what you say is bullshit, and I can't believe I'm still listening. Speak. I know I said that shit jokingly, but I meant that shit personally. Speak.
Go.
You being the grown man or woman, because right now you're the title of Chucky. Stop speaking. Speak. I know you have a baby on the way, but in no way are you ready to be a mommy. Speak. I can kill yourself and stop telling me, because honestly, it's annoying. Speak.
Go.
Do I have to say I love you? Because honestly, I'm just horny.